the treatment that I followed was not a cure. It is still, in theory, it is still present in my brain, and it's just hanging out until it decides to come back. Until it's decided that, okay, yeah, you know what, we've given you enough time. We're just gonna come back and take your life now. That is something that I deal with, that fear of it coming back, because medically speaking, I'm not cured.